first White House of the Confederacy. I'm Dr. Bob Whelan. We're welcome. We're here at the rear of the home where the Confederate cabinet would have met, usually unannounced. They would drop by. Verena would never be ready for them, usually about 2 o'clock, and discuss the pressing issues in those first 4 months that the Confederate government was here. If you note in the dining room, it's been changed around a bit. One can see the maps and the cigars. It's believed that Judah Benjamin enjoyed Old Crow whiskey. We can see a bottle of Old Crow whiskey there. And if one could imagine what was going on around the table, one thinks of Stephen Mallory, Secretary of the Confederate Navy here. Notice the candelabras that belong to Verena Davis, her rose pattern china from over in Briarfield, Mississippi, brought here. But imagine those men sitting around the table, the brains of the Confederacy, Judah Benjamin kind of sitting here offering his comments. We know he protested the idea of going up to Richmond, thought this was a better strategic location, but the political forces to move things to Richmond, I think, were probably too strong. One imagines Leroy Pope Walker of Huntsville here, a little overwhelmed by the task of being Secretary of War. But just a lot of great conversation here and planning that kind of went into those early weeks of the formation of the Confederate nation. Yeah.
Okay. Here we are in Montgomery at the White House, the first White House of the Confederacy, with Dr. Whelan. Yeah. Thank you.